There you go.
Huh? Hey, shoes off.
What the? You kidding me? You were so full. Look at this place.
Yeah, I'm doing okay.
Doing okay?
I gotta get ready for work.
Pad, those killer wheels. Man, it looks like you really cleaned up your act.
Yeah, well, what can I tell you? To help your lifestyle down here, it's easier to succeed, you know, when your head is clear.
Yeah.
Those guys back in Boston,
oh, fucking animals. Hey, what do you say we go out and grab a couple of pops before you go to work?
That's not for me, buddy. I don't drink anymore.
Yeah, you don't drink any less, right? What the?
That's Bill. Don't worry, I fed him last week.
Does he bite?
Nips. Months I've been straight.
Is that right? Good for you, Sully.
Yeah, it was hard at first, but I'm there.
Hey, I'm proud of you. How about a Frosty to celebrate?
Didn't you hear what I just said?
Sully, you were never an alky. You were a cokehead.
Yeah, but when you quit the nose candy, you gotta quit the booze, too.
Who told you that? Sully, it's a light beer. Oh, the big bad beer's gonna get you. It's you I'm worried about.
You're worried about me?
Yeah, you gotta learn to bend a little bit, or believe me, you're gonna break.
You think?
Oh, yeah. You gotta learn to have a pop once in a while, or you're gonna fall off the wagon. You're being a fanatic.
Geez, I don't want to fall off the wagon.
No.
I mean, not after 19 months.
Exactly.
Jesus, you know what? This shit doesn't even taste good to me anymore.
Yeah, fuck you, then, you big pussy. I'll drink it.